Good afternoon, Independence. We are a school recognized nationally for students who excel in academics, the arts, and athletics. This is Laura Darnell, your voice of IHS. Today is Friday, March the 15th, 2013. Don't forget, Monday is not a Power Monday. Attention students and staff. Charges in the cafeteria must be paid before leaving for spring break. After this Friday, the cafeteria will no longer allow charges. Ever wondered why Mr. Ginter keeps fossils in his classroom? Here's Cable with the story.
This is Cable Kenyon reporting for IHS Media. Today in Mr. Ginter's biology class, they're inspecting fossils. Let's head on in and see what they've dug up.
This is 10th grade biology, and we are currently trying to analyze the age and the significance of some of the fossils we have here in the classroom. And I have things from like Orthoceras to Trilobite to different shells and layers of things. So the kids are trying to figure out how fossils are formed.
Gotcha.
I think my favorite fossil would have to be the coral fossil.
The horse bone over there. It's really big and it's really cool.
Oh, this is good. Yeah, it's great.
Yeah, I love doing labs. I think it sticks into people's minds more when you're learning through a lab than when you're just sitting doing book work.
Thanks for the update, Cable. The ACT will be administered to all 11th grade students at Independence High School on Tuesday, March 19th, 2013. ACT testing assignments are posted on the cafeteria window at the entrance to the Upper D Hall. All ACT examinees bring two sharpened number two pencils to both sessions. A picture ID and a proof calculator will be required on ACT test day, March 19th. Any junior who does not have a picture ID should see their grade level counselor immediately for help with identification procedures for the test. Cheerleading tryout clinic is next week, so make sure you have all of your paperwork ready, updated physical on file, and teacher recommendations turned in. Meet in the gym at 3, ready to go. That's all for today. This has been Laura Darnell reporting for IHS Media. Since we have had such a short broadcast this week, we've included a short film produced by myself and fellow media student Cole Gaines after the credits. Remember to tune in next week for the next segment. Have a good weekend.
Houston, we have a problem.
What is it?
We have too much bass on the craft.
Any ideas?
No, but our short film's due in 2 weeks.
I know. How about a romance?
That could work. Okay, I got it. There's this guy.
What's his name?
How about Jack? That's a solid name.
Will you please go out with me?
Really? Down on the knee. He's not asking her to marry him. Make him a little more suave.
Hey!
Oh, and he needs cooler clothes. This look isn't working for me.
Hey girl, what you doing Saturday night?
Nothing.
He can't start out with a girl. That's too simple.
Actually, I'm kind of seeing someone.
Wait, does she suddenly have a boyfriend?
No, she's seeing Jack's best friend's boyfriend behind her back. It's like a love square.
That's a little complicated.
Then how about instead we make it a drama?
A Spanish soap opera.
How's that gonna work? His name's Jack.
We could always change his name to Fernando.
Tú eres bueno para bailar, debemos hacer esto. Con más frecuencia, puedo llevarte a la baile de Romero.
Me encantaría ver carnes en el fito.
¿Cómo podré hacer eso?
What are they saying?
I have no idea, but it sounds good.
How about instead, we make it like an Indiana Jones-style adventure movie? Like our hero is going on a quest, and you see him walking through the woods, and he's got this determined look in his eyes.
What exactly is he looking for?
I don't know. He's fulfilling his destiny.
That sounds really lame. But why don't we keep the forest? What if he's running from something? From someone.
okay, maybe not. What if instead, what if he's a spy?
That could work. What if he's walking down the road and he sees his fancy car and it pulls over and he slides in? He needs a theme song.
But that'll ruin the moment.
Without a theme song, it's just stupid.
Well, if you're gonna have a theme song, you might as well make it a musical.
Why not? We can make it a lip dub.
For our short film.
What do you mean? I got everything.
What?
What?